Here now are the Trishas with the story and the performance of their song, Why, off their album, High, Wide, and Handsome, which, again, is commonly known to be named after yours truly, of course. Love you, girl. Love you.
That's the song that Liz and I wrote called Why. And it's one that Liz had started, I think, before the Trishas, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And we were going to Nashville and riding with other people during the day. And then we'd all go back to the, you know, wherever we were staying and write with each other at night. And that particular night, I think Savannah and Jamie had another co-writer coming over to write that night. So Liz and I were kind of like, well, let's grab a bottle of wine and go sit outside. Yeah, and so she brought that to me, and we finished it together.
Yeah, and it's one of the things I really like about that song was just the experience of when you're writing a song, you don't always, you know, finish it right away. Like, it may take a few writing sessions and revisiting it, and I brought it to her, and then we just, like, you know, connected on it and finished it that night, and that's been what it is. So it was a lot of fun.
Don't you ever greet me with kisses and morning coffee, coffee. Stomp me hard, throw me down, spin me around and break my heart. Why don't you ever call me something sweet like baby, baby? Stomp me hard, throw me down, spin me around and break my heart. Oh, take me home, tuck me in tonight. Oh, if you love, don't you ever